In the International Youth Conference of BRICS and SCO countries organized in Russia from 4 to 9 June, Ms. Charu Tyagi, Treasurer of Destination Institute, and Ms. Sukriti Tyagi, Youth Secretary, represent India. In the conference, Russian President Vladimir Putin greeted all the participants and appealed to all to come together. At the conference, Charu Tyagi talked about taking meaningful steps to promote plantation and reduce global warming, all of whom strongly supported. Charu told that young delegates from 22 countries gathered in Russia's Stavropol to participate in this conference. While discussing in detail about our international issues, including mutual exchange of culture, environmental protection, global warming, climate change. Before the conference, the parade was taken with the flags of all countries led by Charu Tyagi. Dhavni Jain, on behalf of India, presented his lecture on Sabka Saath Sabka Vikas topic, in which he appealed to all that they work together with India to work together for the benefit of the world. While Charu Tyagi talked about taking meaningful steps to promote plantation and reduce global warming. In addition, invited all the Create a World campaign for climate change and environmental protection. 11 participants presented their views on behalf of India in the conference. Purnima Anand, President of Indo-Russian Youth Club.